Hey guys, this is Amit. Welcome to another tutorial about Notepad++. Today we are going to learn how we can remove lines that contain some spaces in front of them using regular expression. So here is an example. I have about 12 or 15 lines, but it can be as many as you guys have in your data file. But in this case, I have certain lines that actually contain some spaces. So I'm going to enable show all characters, and then you can see that there are some spaces right in front of them. And I would like to replace or actually remove these lines that contain these spaces. So how can I do that? So we are going to use regular expression, and we'll use search and replace to actually remove these lines. All right, so let's go to search and replace, and we are going to build our regular expression. Now make sure that your search mode is set to regular expression, otherwise it won't work. And so what we would like to do is we would like to look for anything that starts with space and then followed by any characters. So here's what I'm going to do: start with space and followed by any character and end. Now what we would like to do this is replace with just an empty line. We don't want anything to be there. And so let's just quickly test if it actually selects or finds these lines. So I'm going to click find, and it does actually find those files or those lines. And so I can do replace, and that's about it. So I removed all the lines that had spaces to begin with. Now we can do this actually in one step, but I just made it a little simpler. So in this case, now the next step or the final step would be actually remove all the empty lines. And we know how to do that. We can select all our lines, go to edit, go to line operations, and there is a remove empty lines. And there you go. We have removed all the lines that begins with spaces using regular expression. So I hope you learned something today. If you like this video, please like or subscribe to my channel. And if you would like to see a particular video in Notepad++, please comment in comment section. Thank you. Bye.